I know many people are afraid. They're paying it because they feel they have no choice. They've been bullied into it. They've been bullied into it and they've been blackmailed pretty much. This can't go on. This austerity, it's not going to work in the long run. It's just disgraceful that we have to be out here still protesting this stuff.
We're here outside the Kildare County Council offices in Naas, and we're here today because Kildare are having their meeting to discuss the budget cuts that the government are imposing, and the government are blaming basically the campaign for the level of cuts they're giving to each county based on the level of compliance of people who are paying the household tax. This is not our fault. The government have already cut the budgets of the county councils by 160, 170 million already. Here to say today, say you cannot cut the council budget, you cannot blame the household tax people for doing this, and it's our democratic right out here to protest today.
We won't pay.
No way.
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 We won't pay.
And if they look around, like at the age of most of us, you know, we've been called bully boys, we've been called a lot of things, and by the media and by the politicians, because they're trying to get us bad. But we actually believe in this, and for our children, we're not prepared to let them land with a debt for years to come. And I'll never vote for Labour again, never in my life. I always did have a vote for Labour, but I wouldn't. I'll not forgive them for this. They've let us down, the people down, very, very badly.
The household tax.
Axe, axe.
The household tax.
My mother to 9-month-old baby. My husband is pretty much keeping the family going by himself. I'm here today because I'm aware of the tactics of the government, what they've been trying to do, how the media have been complicit in it, misinforming the people. These taxes are unfair. It's absolutely disgraceful, and what Labour have done to the working people that have supported them and got them into this coalition in the first place, then to knife them in the back the way they have and turned their backs on reneging on all the promises they made, running up to in their campaign promises. It's absolutely disgraceful. I'm not paying it, no way.
No way!
We won't pay!
No way!
We won't pay!
No way! And a penny!
Not a penny!
And a penny!
Not a penny!
And a penny!
Not a penny!
And